birthplace of Ethereum. Ethereum happened here because of the regulation. It didn't happen in the US.
Cool. Well, thanks for being right.
This is still in Zug.
Hey, see you, nice to meet you.
Get some lunch. And then once we get to Zurich,
welcome to Zurich.
We're going
to
meet up with the president of the Crypto Valley Association.
She's been really helpful with introductions in Switzerland.
Everyone is like accepting and like welcoming and like.
Yeah, there's a lot of optimism here that's not in the States right now.
Sure.
Let's go. Is that the FCC?